Chapel of San Floriano, which I still remember when we did this road in March 1980.